forward. Really, really, really good. Good, Sean. Reach up tall. Get those arms nice and straight.
Yeah, yeah.
Get the bands, which makes it really, really tough. Nice straight arms all the way up. Good. Bend those knees a little bit. Excellent. Good. Make sure you're breathing. Warm up. Really, really nice. Good, guys. Good. Here we go. We're almost into bicep curls. Okay. Here we go. One foot in front of the other, chest up tall. Bring them right up. Simple standard bicep. Just like that. Make sure the arms are already straight all the way down. Here we go. Let's check on the guys. Let's go. Bend those knees just a touch. Sean, there you go. All the way. Get that chest up. Yeah, nice. Good form. Good form, both you guys. Knees are bent. One foot in front of the other. The reason why you put one foot in front of the other is because it helps your back. If your legs are locked straight, there's too much pressure on your lower back. You don't want that. All right. Finish it up.